What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boys, Blake and TK. This is the sound check, and we are back with another episode of what?
Helluva Boss.
There you go. Finally got there, bro. Helluva Boss. This is episode 3, Spring Broken, and we are expecting some chaos.
Absolutely, we
are. Let's
go. Let's do it. Yeah, we know.
Yeah. I love this song. You are a spicy little demon with the blue blonde hair. Jesus Christ.
Oh shit. Brassica.
Blitzo.
I should have known you'd be here. I can smell fish for miles, which is odd because I believe the nearest ocean is 3 rings down.
Oh my god.
And I should have known you'd be here when I heard the amber alerts.
Oh yeah? I'm surprised they let your fat ass out of rehab. I can see you're still a drunken whore, clutching onto that Beelza juice bottle like it's the last cock in hell.
They let me out because I'm still famous. And rehab is for sad loser wash-ups. So your sister says hi.
Why are you parking here? This is the only parking spot my company has, so take your tampon race car somewhere else.
Actually, prick, it has my name on it. I'm doing a bit of freelance for one of the infinitely more successful companies in the building.
No
way. And they
wanted
to have me come in this week to lead their team during spring break.
A week? No, you are not parking here for a fucking week.
Aw, you mad Blitzo? You gonna run off, leaving someone else to pay for the hotel room, steal their car, and
run three rings to rap and max my credit cards on shitty horse riding lessons? God damn it, whore, you will not let that go.
Choke on a sandpaper cock.
Oh my god.
Hold on! You better move that pussy wagon right now, or I'm gonna.
You big dog.
Or I'll call HR.
Anyway, meet my new hellhound, Vortex. Unlike you, he actually does his job well. Ta-ta, Foxstain.
Ugh, I wasted so much time with a bag of holes like that.
You know Verossica Mayday?
Huh? Oh, yeah, her. Yeah, we dated.
Was it before or after she became a pop star?
You dated a pop star!
Why are you all acting like that's such a shock?
Hello, it's Verossica Mayday.
It's you? Is she blind? Suffering some form of brain damage.
Okay, look, you are all making this into a way bigger deal than it needs to be. I don't pry into your stupid personal lives.
You do that
totally
all kinds
do that.
Of times,
yeah.
Sir.
What was sex with her like?
Billy!
What? It's a pop star. You'd want to know what sex with Michael Crawford was like.
Touché.
Okay, look, let's just drop it. Millie, find a temporary spot for that truck. Okay, Looney, Moxie, let's go handle this shit.
Do you think they saw me?
Fuck, I did my makeup shitty today.
Oh, you look perfect, Looney. Like always.
Shut up, Dad. Oh, Blitz.
Oh. Whoa.
Hi, big man. Where's your bitch bag of an employer?
She's in her office. There wasn't room on the sucking floor, so they rented one here on this one.
Cheaper.
Oh, come on!
Sorry, man.
Oh, no, you don't, bitch. Sir, how about you let me go in and try to reason with her? I don't really listen to what's classified as pop genre music, so her status to me is name
Riveting. Shut the fuck up.
Alrighty then. Hello, Miss Verossica, was it? I work for I.M.P. and it is actually rather important for us to retain the singular parking space we were assigned because...
Aw, look at the little one. He's got a little bow tie.
Please don't condescend me, ma'am. I...
Wanna kiss you, little guy?
A kind offer, but I'm married.
Hey, why don't you send a little message from me back to your limp dick boss?
Don't touch that!
Foxy, don't let her access any of your holes!
I gotta go lie down now.
Oh, this won't stand! All right!
Man, this is...
That's it! If you're gonna be shitty to my employees, then I challenge you to a fucking... Challenge! Fuck, I said that twice.
Is this imp boy starting a demon duel?
I think he is. What's the game then, Blitzo?
I love that in this world, hell has pop music.
Oh, yeah. Time for crime of all kinds. So I bet you suck, you bitches, can't fuck as many people as we can off by the end of the day.
Oh, you're serious. Game on, bitch.
All right, shut your assholes. Here's how we're gonna do this shit. First, we find a fuck ton of clients. We portal up. We have our fun murder time, as per usual. We pile all the bodies into a big fucking canoe. We push said canoe into some water. We light it on fire to attract the sharks and eagles and shit. Maybe a goose, too. Fuck it. They come and eat the bodies. We win the bet. We rub it in that sloppy bitch's drunken whore ass face. Do you have any questions?
Yeah. Why was that nonsense?
That wasn't a question.
That wasn't a plan.
I'm sorry, but that was a flawless presentation of what we should do, Mox. It's not my fault you got a smooth little brain upstairs.
A what now?
I'm calling you slow, Moxie. God, why don't you learn to take criticism, you talentless baby dick troll?
Well, why don't you take an art class?
Why don't you see how expensive they are?
Hey, is there a way I can come with you guys this time?
Absolutely not. I forbid it. Not gonna happen. Sorry, sweetie. Spring break is no place for young, vulnerable goth girls. You know the kind of freaks up there who drool all over you.
Well, I can blend in with humans easy enough. Just let me tag along.
Wait, say that again.
I can blend in?
Do you have a human disguise?
Yeah, don't you? You three have been screwing around on Earth this whole fucking time without human disguises?
Okay, new plan. Mooney can help lure the humans to us, and we'll take care of the rest. Okay, how about that?
Flawless logic.
I think you're missing the biggest issue, sir. Isn't it crucial to have a client who demands enough kills to win this bet? We aren't just going up to massacre.
I got that covered, Mox. Now we wait.
Sir, there is no way we are going to get enough clients by the end of the day with one poorly spelled bad grammar flyer.
Now, who's first?
It's the best part of cartoons. You can do whatever you want.
Absolutely, dude.
Now remember, we can't be seen, all right? And loose shots will likely cause a panic, so Luna can help with leading targets to a better spot to off them. You got the list, Looney.
Got it.
Oh, Looney, look at you. You look downright awful. I am so proud. Now fetch! I'd like to see that whaley snatch orgasm that many.
All right, spring breakers. Y'all ready to get fucked up and make some bitches bad choices?
Fire!
This is your final boarding call. All aboard. Back your backs. Sun's out. Take a
God damn it! That bitch started her goatish mating call. Now she's gonna win all these sex maniacs. We gotta pick things up, guys. Is he on the list, Looney?
Huh? Yeah, I think so.
Good!
Oh, whoa. What are you? A leprechaun?
Yeah, pretty cool, huh? But you sure shit ain't gonna tell nobody. All right, next one, Looney, come on. Looney, where's my baby?
Take a vacay, babe. Take it straight to bone town.
Of course.
You?
Oh, hey. You're the hound working for my boss's freaky ex.
Yeah. Sorry if that's weird.
It's cool. Her beef ain't mine. I'm not paid enough to care.
Yeah, yeah. I'm Luna.
Okay.
I'm Vortex!
That's hot. I mean, like, literally, you know, because vortexes, you know, they give off heat. Probably, right?
Yeah. I guess. But my friends call me Tex.
Oh, yeah? I wish I had friends. I don't have friends.
Am I interrupting something?
Nah, man. Just having a conversation.
Conversation leads to HPV.
And we've lost him. It's looking like it's up to us to handle this list.
Hell yeah. Team Eminem getting shit done. Making the money.
I love so much that these creators can just literally say and do whatever they want to. So sick.
Wild. I just wanted to see what was so important.
Just see how far they can push the limits. I love it.
What? I can't have a break?
We have a parking spot on the line.
Hey, dude, why don't you chill out?
Why don't you stay out of it? Okay, this is our business. Literally.
Fuck, Blitz. Why can't you stay out of my face for like 5 minutes?
Because I adopted you. And that should mean something.
Oh, what does it matter? You're not my real dad. I was almost 18.
It still counts.
Well, it shouldn't. I didn't need you then, asshole. I don't now.
Oh my god, it's a fucking possum!
Oh, crumbs!
I got it!
Your voice is so good.
Blitz, I'm...
Enjoy your break, Looney. I'm gonna go kill something.
Damn, girl, that was savage. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. He'll get over it. He always does.
I'm glad you can stick up for yourself at least. Takes guts.
Thanks.
Moxie! Billy! Hey, what did you get for heads? I wanna kiss him.
Jesus.
I love that woman.
Oh, she totally pegs you, doesn't she?
So hectic, dude. Man, just when you think it's chilling out, it just throws the most ridiculous
way to
thing
show
away.
Up, Mel.
Is Mox okay?
Mox
is
lit up.
He's fine.
I've been there.
We've all
How
been
many
there,
times
bro.
Have you just peeled my ass off
Absolutely.
The ground in that moment?
Drinking.
Okay, this is too wholesome for my liking.
Blitzo.
Oh, perfect. That must be the whores.
That was handled rather obvious, don't you think?
I don't think this belonged to any of us.
Would be a shame if anyone found out you guys were behind a giant monster fish in the human world.
Oh, Satan! You'd all be so fucked!
Yeah, well, you three nasty-ass gremlins will be in shit for not being in disguises.
A human called me a possum. I am not a possum.
You know, we could keep this little B-movie scene on the down low if you agree to let us use that parking space.
Fine.
We fucking won!
Get out of here. Tex!
The show's fun, well, man.
Guess it's time to bounce.
Dude, it's so but funny that they've turned in an argument over a parking spot sometimes. Into this
really?
Fucking
I mean,
crazy
yeah.
shit.
Yeah.
Crazy, dude.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. My girlfriend throws a ton of crazy hound parties.
Nice. Can't wait for my first one.
Let's get you some friends, girl.
Come on, Looney Tooney. Let's go back and park our fat fucking car in our fat fucking space.
So cool.
Put your hands up, you sick deviants!
All right, sluts, get ready to suck a lot of pig dick.
So intense, dude. I just love how many, like... Like, each episode has all of these, like, you know, underlying themes. Like, obviously, that episode's about them fighting over a car spot, but then there's, like, bitterness towards your ex, and then there's that yeah. chick who feels isolated with no friends, and, yeah, it's sick, dude. They love to throw, like, all of these kind of relatable concepts into the most cooked, messed up episodes. It's great.
Oh, absolutely. Okay, yeah. That's way too big. Yeah, dude, it is ridiculous how many times they're just, like, breaking the barrier on something that just shouldn't be. You just you yeah. not expect... I don't know.
I'm still shocked every time, dude. Yeah. Yeah, it's hilarious.
At this point, I'm like, anything can happen.
Yeah, how much further are they going to take this, seeing as this is the third episode of the first season,
two
dude.
Seasons,
yeah, exactly.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
I'm excited.
Such a great show. Yeah, well, that was Helluva Boss episode 3, and we don't have much else to say, but we just can't wait for the next one. So let us know what you thought in the comments, and peace out.
Laters.